Students, good morning to one and all. So today once again we are back to this chapter parts of speech. Okay. So ये chapter में क्या noun, pronoun और adjective हम क्या देख चुके हैं और क्या verb से शुरू करना है. Okay. Page number one. Okay. So this is it. Today we shall begin verb. Okay. So you know that. Where we usually we call it, that is what is the action word. Okay, action word we call it, but the definition is like that, the word which denotes the action of a noun or else a pronoun is called what? Verb. Okay, that is called what? Verb. The words which denotes the action or the state, okay, of noun or also pronoun. Okay, action of क्या किसी का action और किसी का state, noun और pronoun का action. Okay, तो ये action क्या noun क्या करती है और pronoun क्या करती है, उसका क्या जो करती है उसको क्या action बोला जाता है. Okay. जो कहते हैं ये को क्या
verb.
Okay, that is called what a
verb.
That is what action. For example, I am speaking. Okay, I am speaking. To stop. Okay, I am speaking. So here, see, this is called I. This is called what? Pronoun. Okay, you know that pronoun is a word which is used instead of a noun. That is called what? Pronoun. I am speaking. What I am doing? Make a kartham? Speaking. Okay. Okay, this is the action. What I am doing? It is speaking. Okay. This is called what? Okay. Then, okay. Yes, take where you have to go. Okay. बाद में हम देखेंगे स्टेट. ओके, स्टेट क्या होता है. फर्स्ट यू सी द वर्ड एक्शन. ओके, एक्शन. सो दिस वर्ड प्रोनाउन. फॉर एग्जांपल अनदर वन. ओके, जैक. जैक इज प्लेइंग. ओके, another sentence. Okay, verb sentence kya? Jack is playing. See, Jack kya? Noun. Okay, kisi prakar ka naam ko dekh chuke hain. Okay, pehle class mein. Okay, pehle class mein hum dekh chuke hain Jack kisi prakar ka naam hota. Okay, this is called what? Proper noun. Okay, so Jack is playing. Okay, what Jack is doing, that becomes a verb. Okay, what Jack is doing? Jack is what? Playing. This will become what? Verb. Okay. This one also verb. Here also I have left. Okay. This one and this one. This one also is a verb. But we call it this one what? Be verb. Okay. Be verb. Okay. वो हम के be verb मतलब पता है? Be verb क्या? Other one. What is present? Okay. This one. Is, am, and are. Okay, if three are what? Be verb. We use it क्या? Present tense में क्या इस्तेमाल किया जाता है? क्या be verb? Is, am, are. For example, we are. Okay, we are eating. Here are. Be verb, this one is the main verb, this one is called what? We are eating. We is a pronoun, this one is noun, this one is a pronoun. Okay, so this is what we call the be verb. Present tense mein hum istemal kya karta. Okay, this one is, am, are. Okay, then the past tense. Okay, this one, this will become what? Where. You na are and yes, are ka kya past tense kya hota? Where. Okay, is ka past tense kya? Was. Okay, was, this one, it was. Okay, I was, she was, he was. Okay, this one. Then, are का past tense क्या होता? Where? Okay, this one. For are का past tense. Where? Is? Was? Okay. So this one is it. But be verb of future, not sorry, past. Past tense. This one is it. Present. Okay. So this one is called what? Be verb. Okay. And in future, that is one shall and will. Okay. Future is good. Which one? Shall. Shall and will. This one is called what? Future. This is called what? Be verb. Okay. So this is what? The verb. Okay. Verb or like yeah. So we shall take an example from your book. Okay, book say I'm example learning. Okay, so one more thing about action. Okay, action के बारे में क्या? आपको clear है? अगर मेरे ख्याल से कोई doubt होना ही नहीं चाहिए action के बारे में. Then state. State मतलब ये क्या? राज्य नहीं. Okay, राज्य के बारे में मैं नहीं बोलता हूँ. State और country इसके बारे में नहीं बोलता. Okay, for example, I will tell. Okay, example ले लेता हूँ वो क्या? आपका ये doubt clear रहता है. कल करता. Okay. Mumbai is a big city. Okay, Mumbai is a big city. Okay, Mumbai क्या बहुत बड़ा शहर. Okay, that is the meaning. Mumbai is a big city. Here we see. This one is a noun. You know it. Noun. Okay, this is an article. Article ये article क्या होता है आपके पहला क्या दूसरा class में हम पढ़ेंगे. Okay. Then a big is an adjective. Okay. City is a noun. Okay. This one is an adjective. Adjective क्या होता है ये भी दूसरा क्लास में हम पढ़ेंगे. Okay. So this one is an article. You know that. Okay. Article. Okay. Article क्या होता है हम नहीं पढ़ेंगे. सिर्फ मैं बता दे रहा हूँ क्या ये सेंटेंस में ये पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच क्या होता है. Okay. Then another one is it is. Is I told what kind of verb? Okay, क्या पहले example में हम क्या मैं बता दिया क्या is क्या होता है. Okay, किसी प्रकार verb होता है. Okay, that is whatever. Be verb, you know that. But it is a verb. Okay, be verb is verb ही होता है. अब क्या remember verb के बारे में हम पढ़ते हैं. Okay, so verb. So this is about I am talking about the state. Okay, state. I mean this one Mumbai is a big city. Okay, Mumbai is a what kind of city? Is a big city. This is a verb. Okay, verb about which one it is telling? About Mumbai. Mumbai is a noun. Okay, Mumbai is a noun. So that is why what a this verb is it? What a verb it denotes not only the action of the verb noun and pronoun but the state of the noun or else pronoun. Okay, this is what the state, not about Rajino. Okay, not about the state. I mean not talking about this what is called in the state Bihar or else this is Karnataka or else this what is called this is, I mean वेस्ट बंगाल नॉट दैट स्टेट. ओके, यू इसी स्टेट के बारे में हम नहीं क्या मैं नहीं बोलता हूँ ये स्टेट मीन सी ये दिस वन दिस काइंड ऑफ. ओके, इन द ग्रामर दिस स्टेट इज डिफरेंट. ओके, मुंबई इज ए बिग सिटी. ओके, दैट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस वन दिस स्टेट. ओके, सो यू शैल टेक एग्जाम्पल फ्रॉम योर बुक. ओके, बुक से हम एग्जाम्पल ले लेंगे. फर्स्ट वन, मेरी कॉम won the boxing match. Okay, there you go. Okay, so this is the example under the bell. Okay, Mary Kom won the boxing match. Okay, Mary Kom won the boxing match. Mary Kom, you know. Okay, she's a famous boxer. Okay, she's a famous boxer from India. Okay, I think she's from Manipur. Okay, so she has won so many medals. Okay, so Mary Kom. So it is what proper noun. Okay, here proper noun Mary Kom won the boxing match. Okay, it's a full stop. So here what one. So about the action of the noun. Okay, the noun actions noun what one. Okay, the boxing match. You know that boxing match part. Okay, so this is what this is the past mark. This is win is it? The present is this one win. One. And one. Okay, three forms. And the first form is different. Win, one, one. Okay, means jeetna. Okay, so Mary Kom won the boxing match. This is what about action. This speaks about what? Action. Then is. This is about state or else being. Okay. Is on state or else be. Which one? Suzar is intelligent. Okay. The previous example you saw that Mumbai is a big city. But about each way I told you. What? Which is it? Not about action. Okay? Not about this is not talking about the action, but action ke bare mein this is ye sentence mein. Kya? Ye verb hai. Sentence. This one is verb. Okay. The pehla sentence mein noun kya? Ye verb kya action ke bare mein. बोलते हैं इसलिए क्या एक्शन में लिखा लेकिन ये सेंटेंस में क्या इज अ वर्ब लेकिन एक्शन के बारे में नहीं बोलती है क्या किसी के बारे में बोलते हैं यस स्टेट और इसे बी ओके सुशांत इज इंटेलिजेंट ओके और इसे दिस व्हाट इज गोपाल इज ए क्लेवर ओके दिस इज व्हाट ही इज ओके सो टॉकिंग अबाउट द नाउन और इसे प्रोनाउन ओके ये जरूरी नहीं कि ये कैसा है हमेशा के नाउन ही होता है प्रोनाउन भी होता है ओके फॉर एग्जांपल शी इज ओके शी इज इंटेलिजेंट ओके दिस इज व्हाट इज ओके इज दिस इज व्हाट प्रोनाउन देन दिस इज नाउन ओके सो बट इज वी हैव टू यूज इट ओनली फॉर अ सिंगुलर ओके सिंगुलर फर्स्ट पर्सन और एल्स सेकंड पर्सन और एल्स फर्स्ट पर्सन और इसे थर्ड पर्सन ओके ही शी इट ओके तो फॉर दैट वी हैव टू यूज इट ईच ओके फॉर दैट वन इज व्हाट इज देन नॉट सर स्टेट और बी ओके देन अनदर वन इज जो हैज शॉर्ट हेयर पोजीशन ओके पोजीशन मुझे अपना करना ओके सो दैट इज व्हाट आई मीन ओनरशिप दैट इज व्हाट व्हाट दैट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ अ पोजीशन दिस वन हैज जो हैज शॉर्ट हेयर ओके जो के जैसे छोटा छोटा बात है दैट इज हैज मींस व्हाट ही हैज उसके पास है ओके सो दैट इज व्हाट अबाउट अ पोजीशन फॉर एग्जांपल आई हैव अ बुक ओके यू हैव अ पेन सो दैट इज व्हाट कॉल्ड दिस इज This is third person singular, that's why has. Okay, if it is first person, or else a second person, or else this is what is called the third person plural, ke liye kya hum have istemal karte hain. Okay, this is what about the verb. Okay, so as a verb, we padhai karenge. Okay, aur dusra class mein hum kya adverb padhai karenge. Okay, so thank you so much. For watching this video, have a nice day. Bye.